The Hayward Street Piano is a placemaking project that was initiated by the business people of Hayward. Well, the piano was painted in July, and the piano was actually brought down from Duluth. The artists arrived and designed whatever they wanted and painted. See, my art is a not-for-profit corporation that works with people that have disabilities through the arts, or I prefer to say other abilities in the arts. And the piano was just great fun for them to paint, to participate in.
The Slice from WDSE WRPT.